我们来看《民视新闻》来自日本东京的独家报道。
玛丽亚·凯莉81张白金唱片成为流行乐坛最畅销的天后之一，而新专辑里的《Touch My Body》一曲，在专辑发行之前就荣登单曲榜的冠军。
How far down the road are you really towards making the kind of music you want?
It's kind of like the second part of my life in a way, and I don't mean that in terms of years or anything like that. I mean that in terms of my outlook on life.And where I'm at, just spiritually, emotionally, and just in terms of having fun and allowing that to show in the music. Lift your head to the sky, 'cause we will never say why. There are songs in this record like Bye Bye that, you know, I feel like even if you're not a fan of mine, and you've gone through something where you've lost.A family member or a loved one, either they've passed away or they're just not in your life anymore. Songs like that can help you cope.
Someone like yourself, who's been there and done it all in the music industry, what do you think is the price of fame?
Basically take privacy, rip it up and throw it in the trash. Anybody that's in the public eye, you lose a certain level of yourself to...I guess it's to the outside world.
接近20年的音乐生涯，玛丽亚·凯莉从云端跌入谷底，又再次以惊人的销售量站上歌坛天后的地位。对自己，她要求完美，对别人也不例外。采访的过程，天后还贴心地替记者整理头发，也展现了天后亲切的一面。民视新闻张嘉欣、蔡荣仁东京采访报道。